Okay, we have here the Ball Engineer Hydrocarbon Magnate GMT watch, model number GM2098C-SCAJ-SL. This watch features a stainless steel case, both brushed and polished. It has a sapphire crystal. The case diameter of this watch is 40 millimeters. It has a screw-down crown with a crown protection device, which you operate just by pushing in this little detent here. And then you can slide this over. It has a magnified date window, Cyclops magnified date window. Features obviously a sweeping second hand and a second time zone as well. Functions on this watch are pretty simple. You would take off the crown protector, unscrew the crown, pull it out to the first position. That's the last position. That's the first position. And turning the crown in the clockwise direction moves the second time zone, which is pointing to the 24-hour bezel out here in military time. When you turn the crown the other way, you change the date. We'll just go ahead and screw that crown back in and lock that. The dial of the watch of this particular model is a silver dial. It has tritium gas tubes laying out the 12, 6, and 9, and also at the index markers here shown. It also has tritium gas tubes on the hour hand, the minute hand, the second time zone GMT hand, and on the second hand. There's a total of 28 micro tritium gas tubes, so you can see this watch easily at night. Remember, this is an automatic watch, not a battery operated watch, so those tritium gas tubes work very well. They glow consistently and they last for about 25 years. The bezel on this watch is fixed. It does not rotate. The watch has an ETA movement running on a 2893-2, and this watch is a COSC certified movement, which means when this watch was made in Switzerland at the Ball factory, it was shipped to an independent laboratory and was tested in various positions and temperatures over several days, and when it's all said and done, this watch has to hold minus 4 plus 6 seconds accuracy every day. The watch case back is a screw down case back, and it features a scale showing you an offset of time off of London time, which is GMT, and the offset in hours around the world for various cities. It's on a stainless steel brushed bracelet, a brush finish. The edges of the bracelet are polished. It uses precision machine screws to hold each of the links together. These are solid links with precision machine screws holding each of the links together so that it could be adjusted just by removing the screw, unlike other watches that use push pins that have to be hammered out. This particular model features Ball's patented latest design heavy duty push button butterfly deployment buckle. It's got the RR logo on the back representing the original start of Ball, which is from the railroads, and when you push these two buttons, the buckle opens up. Very heavy duty. Nice design. Swiss made. And you can just close it by snapping it like that. Additionally, this buckle also has a diver expansion clasp on it, which can be opened up by, let's just see here, you just pull here, and then it's pretty tight, but it's an expansion diver's clasp, and that's used for if you have a wetsuit on and you need to put this watch on over your wetsuit. It can expand to fit your wrist. A nice feature. And we'll just lock that like that. The watch additionally features this bezel, this 24-hour bezel, I should note. This is actually patented by Bull, if I remember correctly. And this is black superluminova. So superluminova, unlike tritium gas tubes, when you bring it out in bright sunlight and you go in the dark, these will glow. It's a black color in normal light, but it glows at night, which is nice. And the watch features a 100 meter water resistance. It has a shock resistance of 7,500 G's and an anti-magnetic resistance of 4,800 angstroms. The watch thickness of the case is approximately 12 millimeters.